are?
Scootaloo, I know you have to go to class.
A flock of birds?
A hot air balloon?
Huh. Those do seem a lot safer. Maybe I should try to find another.
The little ma'am, are you all right?
honey, something's going on out here.
Sorry, it's just your Rainbow Dash's parents!
She's doing it again.
I'm so sorry. I can't believe I'm meeting you. My name's Scootaloo, and I'm doing a school report on your daughter. I'm her biggest fan.
Little Trotter, what you say is impossible. Because no pony is a bigger fan of our Rainbow Dash.
Yeah!
My name's Wendy Whistles, and I just have to say that it is a total blast to meet some pony that loves Rainbow Dash as much as we... Here you go. Rainbow Dash's favorite meal.
A pasta while sitting in Rainbow Dash's childhood kitchen. This is the greatest day of my life!
And so rambunctious. The combination was...
exciting!
Whoa. Rainbow Dash's linen closet. Her carpet. Her inspirational poster. Woohoo!
Scootaloo, want to see something really cool?
I installed the sound effects myself.
And this broken lantern is from when she first learned to fly. And this bitten apple is from when she grew. But I don't have any of those Rainbow Dash Saves Ponyville headlines like you.
Tradesies? Dealsies! No, I mean, where's all the stuff about Rainbow Dash getting accepted into the Wonderbolt Academy and then getting chosen as a Wonderbolt? Should see your faces right now! See, that's what your faces look like.
It's unbelievable!
You two were kind enough to show me the Rainbow Dash you know. Now please, allow me to show you the Rainbow Dash I know.
Make some thunder! I was born to make thunder!
We've got turbulence! Help!
Okay, which pony broke protocol and invited guests to our training exercises?
I guess they're with me.
Ugh!
And wow! You were so amazing up there with all of that flying!
How did you know I was here?
Scootaloo filled us in on everything. And these must be your Wonderbolt friends. Hello, team. I'm Wendy Whistles.
Hello, ma'am. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. And love those goggles. Love them. You know, I have goggles, too.
A Wonderbolt. So proud.
Dad, hold it together. We're in public.
I know, but it's...
Let's hit the showers and give Rainbow Dash some time to spend with her family.
Okay, yeah, a great practice. I'll, catch up with you guys in a minute.
Could you give us a sec? Is something wrong? I love them very much, and we're really close, but there's a reason I didn't tell them I'm a Wonderbolt. They can be a little bit embarrassing. Huh?
Bo and Wendy, I'd like you to meet Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle.
Ah, hello.
Said if Rainbow Dash isn't a Wonderbolt, then what's the point? But now she is!
And she earned it. Did you know it all started when she won a spot especially against another Pegasus named Lightning Dust?
Oh, no.
But of course, Rainbow Dash proved to be the best, and later made it into the...
And so, he framed her for a crime she didn't commit.
Oh, no!
But thanks to Rarity, Rainbow Dash proved her innocence.
A gripping tale.
You really know your Rainbow Dash history. You're going to do great on your report.
Show's about to start.
Let's start this thing!
Wonderful Spring Showcase, here we go!
Rip it up and tear it down! Yes! Go Rainbow Dash! Best Wonder Bolt ever!
Woohoo! That's my daughter!
Your folks were definitely loud, but they weren't that bad.
Cut the ribbon!
You really do got yourself your very own mega fans. Lucky you.
Towel hanger of all time! Towel!
Did we do something wrong?
Yes! The fireworks, the cheerleading, how do you even compare who is better or worse at hanging up a towel?
I think you should leave.
First of all, great job yelling at us, sweetie.
Is there nothing you can't do?
Why?
Scootaloo, you don't understand.
Can I tell you something?
Sure.
Okay, but you might want to hold on to your wings because this and everything. See this picture? It looks like I want something awesome, but actually...
And last...
Rainbow!
Yeah, Rainbow Dash! You show up! Yeah. Greatest participant ever!
Your parents realized you didn't...
Junior Flappers Club. I thought it was utterly mortifying having my parents cheer me on even when I lost. But then, when I started to win competitions...
Dash, you show up!
Being the best came with consequences. Very loud, very embarrassing consequences.
I never thought I'd be the best at anything because no pony ever told me. But your parents told you over and over again. Look, best bath taker ever. For your entire life, your parents gave you the confidence to believe in yourself.
Or actually made me the awesome, confident, amazing, awesome, and awesome pony I am! And I'm gonna need your help. That is, if you're willing to help me after I acted like that.
Now that's a great picture. Rainbow Dash learns the error...
You must tell me what kind of knot you used. Falconer's knot? Wait, no! A farmer's loop.
What's this all about, anywho?
Wendy Whistles!
Mom and Dad, welcome to the... I love my parents and I'm sorry that I...
Thanks for doing this.
Happy to help.
But you didn't have to do all this.
It's kind of embarrassing.
It is a bit much.
But a little heavy on the pictures, and there was a moldy sandwich in your report. I'll give you a B.
Yeah! Greatest report giver of all!